there.
Need something? You got some business with me? Oh, well, if the marshal sent you to me, that means he's looking to recruit you. Just so you know what you're getting into, I'll explain who we are and what we do. Well, the Freestar Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Freestar Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do. Sure, but we Rangers work across the whole of Freestar Collective space. Like most things that are worth doing, it ain't always easy. But do I think we make the Freestar Collective a little safer for everyone? Yeah, I do. I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line of work for you. But yeah, we do get paid from time to time to help with expenses and such. Well, in theory, a Freestar Ranger can go anywhere in Freestar Collective space, even private property. But of course, it doesn't always work out that way. We also have jurisdiction over any local security when we're tracking a fugitive. The number's always changing due to retirements, recruiting, and unfortunately, death in the line of duty. But as far as I know, there's never been more than a dozen Rangers at any one time. Okay, then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Freestar Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Freestar Rangers? Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. Then I suggest you get going.
A year or two back, I shared a drink with you.
Hiya.
You've got potential. Just need to see a little more from you. Oh, you're back. How'd it go? I'm sure you did. And I'm glad to know that was your priority. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the Marshal. Follow me. Job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm. Marshal.
Emma. I came to you here because you're satisfied
Seems like a fine candidate. Got the right priorities.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you.
Excuse me.
I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Free Star Collective, even if it means risking your own life? You've already had a glimpse of what we deal with. I'm not going to lie to you. It can get a lot more dangerous than what you've seen. So what's your answer? You up for this? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Free Star Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, Deputy.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Montera Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Just a name, Michaela Wagner. There have been Wagoners on Montera Luna for a long time, and I'm sure they're proud of that heritage. Well, it's a moon that orbits Montera. It's got a breathable atmosphere, warm climate, and good soil for growing.
The Free Star Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. Back behind the house are some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them, they're probably not making an effort to hide their tracks. Now, let's go. Boot tracks. Several pairs by the look. Not too old either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more. I grew up on a farm. Back when I was a kid, I used to love exploring and making maps. These canyons would have kept me busy for months. Good eye, Deputy. Looks like we're heading in the right direction. definitely past his reach. Let's just hope they're not perched up on these cannon walls. Nice to get out under the sky for a spell. Being a mother means I don't get as much real work. smell that? I'd bet my badge that's wood smoke from a campfire. They're close. Be ready.
Well now, look who's here. Ms. Wagner called in the cavalry. Except it ain't much of a cavalry. I suggest you turn around and walk away while you still can. Don't recognize the uniforms. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. It's like the Major said, everyone's conveniently forgotten. Forgotten our sacrifice. Forgotten how we were betrayed. We'll make them all remember soon enough. I promise you that. Oh, it ain't exactly the farm that's special, but that ain't none of your business. You think you're in a position to make demands? Well, I've got news for you. All you're getting from me is a shallow grave. So, got any last words I should try to remember? Oh, I think it does.
We've been found out! Don't let him leave here alive!
Thank you.
was a lot rougher than I expected. Let's talk. Are you okay? I know what you mean. Let's search the area. Maybe we can find something that explains what these guys were up to. Likewise. Handled yourself well. Find anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, their ship was stolen from the Hope Tech factory. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm bad. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Wagoner know that she's safe. For now.
What's the news? What happened? Did you find those men? Well, it's good to see you're all right then. They must have been crazy or desperate, trying to take on the Free Star Rangers. So who were they? And why do they want my farm? Hope Tech. The cargo ship company? Sorry, I don't know anything about that. They say the Rangers always get their man, so to speak. I'm sure you'll figure it out. I can't thank you enough. I'd hate to be remembered as the wagoner who couldn't hold on to the farm that's been in the family for so long. Of course. All the same, I'm grateful.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the Rock. We need to report this to the Marshal.